Yeah, just got out that wicked, already seen Chicago. Left it like a chorus line in the Rocky Horror Show. I really love Broadway, holla if you hear me. Then I got tickets to book a moment next week. Avenue Q is the object of affection, so I gotta see it just once on this island. Phantom of the Opera, theaters with acoustics, they really know just how to sell the sound of music. Then it's Spring Awakening, yeah, that show was killer. Then after that, settle down for some Matilda. After a while, cabaret with my whole company. Then we'll chill out and catch a show of Hello Dolly. I also love The Wiz, yeah, that show is tight, man. Then I kick back and watch a show of In the Heights, man. In the City of Angels, there are hits in each building, but I hit the sack after Thoroughly Modern Millie.
On Broadway,
yeah,
Music Central, I just love it.
Yeah,
all these shows,
yeah,
I love it.
Yeah,
now you're on Broadway.
Broadway, baby.
Seeing those names up in lights too.
Yeah,
all to entertain,
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
let's hear it for Broadway.
Broadway,
Broadway,
Broadway. Straight after Newsies, I've been on a Broadway kick, can't capture that in movies. Now I got tickets to Les Miserables, hallelujah baby. Then I'll catch a matinee of My Fair Lady, enjoying Kinky Boots. Also saw Evita, not stopping till I've seen it all. Nothing can defeat us, I swear I'll go to everything. Real soon I'll see Aladdin, then I'll mix it up a bit and see a bit of Tarzan. How to succeed in business without really trying. That show was great, but Spam a Lot had me laughing and crying. Was almost gonna head home when I suddenly spied discount tickets for Jekyll and Hyde. Then I go to West Side Story just on a hunch. Then I head into the woods, whoops, I skipped lunch. Annie, Get Your Gun was money well spent. I think my next trip will bring me here to see Rent.
Broadway,
yo,
Music Central,
yo,
I just love it.
Broadway,
all these shows,
Broadway,
I love it.
Yeah,
now you're on Broadway.
Yo, Broadway, I will travel very far just to get a glimpse of the show, Jesus Christ Superstar. Then I'm seeing Sweeney Todd getting a bit queasy. After it's over, I see a little show called Gypsy. The next day, I wake up to a cell phone ring. One of my friends got tickets for The Lion King, but she's legally blonde, so when I get there tired, I sighed and told her that the tickets were expired. So we looked for other shows first, Mary Poppins. After that, we saw another man. What's the point in stopping? So we went to the producers to hide a bit of cash. Went to the ticket booth, made a mad dash. Beauty and the Beast, that's the show we saw. Afterwards we went to Ragtime, and best of all is The City Never Sleeps. So come and visit, you'll be having tons of fun in a New York minute.
On Broadway,
yeah,
Music Central, I just love it.
Yeah,
all these shows I covet.
Yeah,
now you're on Broadway.
Broadway, baby.
Broadway. Oh shoot, I forgot Hamilton.